I need to hear that drop again. Like, you added that in there. What's good, YouTube? It is your boy Kaz back with another reaction. Today we are doing Grand Beatbox Battle 2021, BizKit vs. Robin. So a few of you guys were suggesting this, so let's get into it.
That brings us to our last battle for the Loopstation division. Introducing first, the online champion of the world, representing for the United States, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for BizKit!
BizKit. USA.
Versus finalist from the kickback battle 2021. Finally. Loopstation edition with that RC 505 Mark II, brought to you by Roland and Boss. Ladies and gentlemen from France, can I get a ooh la la?
You must be from Toronto.
Can I get a ooh la la?
I'm from Toronto. So.
Give it up for Robin! We got BizKit versus Robin. Robin won the coin toss. Shows.
I don't know any of these guys at all either. This is like you guys suggested this. So if you want to see more of these videos, give me a like, comment, subscribe if you like it. But let me know in the comments, like what other guys are good to watch. I seen like King Inertia or something like that. Helium. I guess we'll do that one next maybe. So
BizKit to go first. Crowd, you already know what to do. I say the three, y'all say the two and the one. Let's give him some love, let's give him some energy in three.
Two, one.
Beatbox. Straight in.
See, like I knew the loop was like you do one sound, plug it in, do another sound, plug it in. I don't know what it looks like on the actual board, so I don't know like how they, you know, twist the pitch and all that type of shit to make it like different sounds. And I know they're like the fact that he's able to like do like those high notes and shit, like that's crazy. Like, and then it sounds so good. Like it's like a symphony or a choir. It's a choir, definitely. For him to hit all those notes and for sound like really good. See, like he brought the tempo up like way high, like that, like that's, I'm pretty sure that's what he does, something like that. But that's sick, that's sick. I like that. Feel it.
But you don't know about it. You don't know about it.
Don't know.
They don't know. They don't know what's rhythm until the shit hit on.
That's heavy.
Okay.
this was a good one. This has like everything. It has like the singing.
Give it up, 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 come on.
And an ad.
I'm really passionate about helping people with their mental health. I want to become a psychiatrist, but to do that, I need to get...
Mental health is important.
With the response. Ooh la la. It's on Robin. I say the twa. You say the two and the Warsaw in twa.
The You say beatbox every time after. Yeah? Reminds me of like that. I need to hear that drop again. Like they added that in there. I don't know, just the kind of beat was like some Carlton dancing type shit. Hit the road, Jack.
This is the GBB, cause there is no place for you and me.
Come How does he make that kids. Sound like?
This is the GBB,
I've
no
like
time
that.
To waste for you, baby, let's go.
This is different, this is different. Bro, this is a whole song. Like, this is actually like should be on the radio. This should be on the radio.
Come on, BizKit, get out from GBB. Go back to the US and just leave me.
Production. Like, I don't know how to like.
You're gonna lose it. Your biscuit.
I need to buy one. What do you say about it? Like, this guy did this in a battle.
Come
time.
I don't even know, like, how do you judge that, though? It was, like, two different, you know what I mean? And we still got, what, two left to go? Or, like, one left each?
He wants to get right back into it, so it's back on BizKit. You already know what to do. Give him some love, give him some energy throughout his round. I see the three. Y'all say the two and the one. Crowd in three.
Two, one. BEATBOX. My mind is like, I just don't understand how the hell they can basically produce. Like, they obviously have this made pre, you know, pre-show. But it just goes to show you, like, what, like, you can use this Loopstation as a computer, essentially, and, like, tweak everything and make it just how you want. Like, it's crazy. Hey, yeah. This intensity, complexity gonna make you move. B-I-Z-K-I-T, I'm the king of the groove. Rap it. I need to hear that drop again. Like, they added that in there. Like, it was this. Like, that was okay. Like, it was still sick, don't get me wrong. But when he added the extra bit in there, it just cherry on top.
Yo, we got a battle going on. Give it up. Come on.
There's a battle. There's a real one happening right now.
With the
Kevin, you show me what's good. No one has passion like you. And you know, that's worth capturing, right? This isn't just another city. This is my home.
Google Pixel 7, even better with Bell.
Response. Go back to Rob, and I say the twa. You say the doing the grand beatbox battle. Twa! Give that energy, let's go.
That's hard. I don't know if I'm I wouldn't know how to judge that. Like,
BizKit, you need to stand there.
That's too hard. Like,
Robin, my friend, to my
it's
left.
Like two different styles, you know, like that's hard to judge. I don't
before
know
we go to the judges, Warzah, do we enjoy the battle?
I did. Both of these guys are too sick, both of them.
Unfortunately, only one can move on. Judges, it'll be to this wall if you want to vote for BizKit. To this wall if you want to vote for Robin. Moving on to the next round, Grand Beatbox Battle 2021 Loopstation Battle. I say the three, y'all say the two and the one. Judges in three. Give it up for BizKit!
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know, man. I mean, BizKit sang really good, like, in the beginning, his first one, he layered it and, like, had the harmonies and all that. But, like, this Robin guy was, he did the same shit. I don't know, man. That's a hard...
Give it up for BizKit right now. That's give it up for him moving on to the next round, ladies and gentlemen. And make some noise for Robin! And that's what it's all about at the end of the day.
All love.
Ooh la la! Ooh la la!
Yo, hope you guys enjoyed my video.
I can see why you guys suggested that. That was like too sick. I'm still baffled. Like, I don't know who I would have chosen, to be honest. That shit's hard. Anyways, guys, let me know in the comments if you want me to do any other videos. I'm going down this rabbit hole with you guys of beatboxing. So, yeah, let me know. Peace.